The interrogation light's not necessary.
Oh, I say it's very necessary. What's this I hear about you don't like my new chicken?
Hey, listen. It's not that we didn't like it. It just was underwhelming.
Underwhelming, you say? I think you should try it again. Now.
We were thinking about trying it again.
How about now?
We were thinking
about... Do it now!
Okay. We'll try it again.
Oh, well, that's mighty kind of you, son. I think you'll enjoy it much better this time.
Everybody, and thanks for joining us for another Whitfield Food Review. This is a bit of a rematch. Everyone said that we had to try the bone-in version of the Colonel's Nashville Hot Chicken. And a little tip from our friend Ian over at Peep This Out. He said, because a lot of people, and us included, didn't get the pickles. We did not get the pickled cucumbers. He said, just order them with extra pickles. That way they can't forget. Good idea. By the way, this was their definition of extra pickles.
Three pickles?
Right off the bat, it looks far more impressive than the tenders. Because we gave the tenders a 3, but really, it was more of a 2, 2.5. I mean, we really thought the flavor was interesting, but the value was horrific for what you got. So after that aggressive plea from the Colonel, we decided to go ahead and try the bone-in version with the pickles. They are not skimping on the oil in there. Oof. Pickles are awesome on it. Way more flavor in that.
Yeah.
There's so much more seasoning. Oh, it's greasy as hell. Oh, yeah, it just got me back in my throat. Let's try just the breading, the skin, and a pickle.
Definitely better.
Mm-hmm.
Flavor.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's so much better. Flavor's more intense. Now that, I don't know if it had anything to do with the difference of it being bone in opposed to a tender.
I think
could just been
more.
Location. Yeah, this location just cooked it a little better. But as far as value goes, this is so much bigger. It was the exact same price. It was $5.89, $5.49, something like that. Little weakling tenders. Yeah, they're tenders, all right. It tastes almost like a completely different product.
It does.
We just had Church's Texas Pete Chicken. Which did you like better? We gave that a 4.5.
I think I still like that better.
Me too.
And I think one of the main reasons is because there's a pile of grease in the bottom of the bowl is like bothering me. Nasty.
Oh God.
It's like red.
It looks like chicken blood. Rather not have done that. Just based on flavor, it is far better than the tenders, but it, to us, is not better than the Texas Pete or the Pepper Barrel.
Popeyes wins on all of them.
So thank you all for the suggestion of trying it this way, and especially with the extra pickles, because it is better. We had a better experience this time, and I can understand why people enjoyed it. I would have liked more pickles. We got 4.
Yeah.
Each bite with the pickle was better.
Mm-hmm.
All things equal, now that we've had it, the true way, the natural way, the way we're supposed to have it. I think we can now land on a score of 4 out of 5. It went up a full number. Floating Colonel heads. Maybe he's less angry now. 4 to 5 is pretty good.
4 to 5 ain't bad.
You know, that's what Meatloaf sang about, right? Probably. People are like, what's Meatloaf? It's a loaf of meat. Okay. So I hope you enjoyed our KFC Nashville Hot Chicken Part 2. Yes, the French version of it. That's why, you know, Colonel, that's French. That's why it looks like Colonel, after all. There you go. 4 out of 5. That's what we think. It was better, much better, and a tasty treat for the whole family. Oh, either way, thank you for watching. Like, favorite, subscribe. We love hearing from you. And as always...